Welcome to this course on cooperatives and producer companies. This course is unique for several reasons. It combines theory with actual practice and experience of setting up such organizations in rural India. It is also unique because it talks about a form of business that is usually not taught in business schools, namely the cooperative. What you can expect to learn from this course is, how do you set up a cooperative? Why are they required? How can we make them successful? So welcome to this course. I am Professor Trilochan Shastri. I teach at the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. And for the last 15 years and more, we have actually been going into the field and setting up successful cooperatives. So look forward to seeing you in this course.